Hey everyone, FlyingDutchy here, welcome back to Xcom 2, the Veteran Ironman run. And yes, it was very easy again, but that is because we are playing on Veteran. I still have to learn the late game. That is why I'm doing it. So we are not in a hurry, so I'm just getting everyone together and do some overwatches here. Overwatch everyone, and let's see where the last enemy will be. And there is a mech. Hopefully we will... What just happened? Did they not move to their cover? What? What was that? What? I'm speechless again. This game is not working properly. That is one thing to be sure about. Holy shit, man. They did not move to their cover. And now we can't see him. And there is a damn stun lancer there as well. Oh man, this is just bullshit again. This is bullshit. It really is. Well, let's move here and use a grenade to get vision. This is such baloney. It really is. I think I want to hack. Wait, I had it. I think we are gonna hit all of them. We did actually. Nice grenade shot. Hello. You have no cover left. Okay, we are gonna win this again. We have the loot already, so why not use the grenade again? Kill the rest of it. Double kill. Could give you a promotion. Maybe. I don't see promotion. No! No long watch. 80% chance to hit the mech. Let's do it. Bye bye. But that was bullshit. They did not move to cover. And you have promotion.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Okay, flawless mission again, but the game was bugged for some reason. If an enemy walks into you, they should take a move and go to cover. And then we had some more damage with our overwatches. But they didn't, so... It was actually really weird. But we have a flawless mission, so I cannot complain. We were not even under fire. Yeah, this difficulty is very easy. It really is.
Our troops continue to exceed expectations while working with
Phantom, please. I don't use my blade anyway, so I want to use my shotgun. And a quick draw, firing your pistol with your first action. No longer ends your turn. Wait, what is this? So you can use lightning hands, pistol shot, and pistol shot? Or can you use lightning hands, pistol shot, and move? I don't know, but I think I like this one more. Killing an enemy at a lower elevation with your sniper rifle costs only a single action. Well, can we then still use our pistol? I don't know, but we will find out. Okay, nice, some more things. A superior repeater, which is a 50% chance to kill an enemy instantly when you hit him. That's just very overpowered if you ask me, but we have it. And we have a data cache that we can discover and an advent mech breakdown.
You have done an outstanding job leading the resistance, Commander.
Thank you, Council. And we have an engineer. Hello. Help with this excavation. Fourteen days left. Nice. I think when this one is ready, I'm gonna send this engineer to the power relay, and this one will build a workshop here, I think. So, we still have the Hunt Xcom Active Dark event. And we can do more supplies. Not now, because we were busy with the resistance contact here.
Avenger plotting new course.
So we can get our fourth region. I think very soon we will go for the black side mission. And we have these weapons, I think. Daniel is our squad side. Nice, welcome. Let's go to Guerrilla Tactics School and get our last rookie, Falcon. These are just random people. This one is a viewer on my channel, or on my Twitch channel. And you will be my last specialist. And that's it. We don't need to train more people. We have three of each category, so. We have ghost weapons. We can now get the cannon and a rifle. Sniper rifle and the grenader cannon. Okay, what are we gonna do now? 13 days, 15 days. We can do some autopsy. We can get more intel with this one. We have a lot of intel already. Let's do some autopsies.
Surgical experience is limited. I am sure the crew appreciates that I hone my skills on fallen advent forces before triaging our own wounded. To the uninitiated, the common advent trooper is seemingly human. The aliens have disguised this most glaring divergence from the human form with a carefully designed helmet.
Two days and we will complete that one.
I've seen members of the crew quietly.
Yes. He has a scar on his neck. Alien debris recovered. We have some more loot. Hello.
Maximum power consumption reached.
I know, game. I know. So what I'm gonna do is get an engineer here for now. How much will we get? Plus 5. There we go. And I want to build a workshop here, but I think I need another engineer. Or not.
Workshop construction initiated.
But we can use a one engineer to work here, but I will do it when this one is finished. Which is very soon. We can just not complete that one. We have one more contact slot. Because we have the resistance comms facility. So we can purchase an upgrade. And we can get an engineer here, but I will use the Gremlin engineer, and then we have more contacts. How much do we get more? Plus 2. When the workshop is done. So now we have 3 out of 4 contacts, and very soon we have 3 out of 5 because we are doing this one. There we go. We can now have 5 contacts. What are we gonna do now? We can go to the supplies, we can go to the black market again. We can make contact with more regions. And the supply drop is in 10 days, so we should get another region before 10 days. So I think I will go to West Asia and complete our Asia thing. But also we need more radios, these things. So I will take this one, I will build a radio here and here. So when I have a radio here, this one will be cheaper to get. And when I have a radio here, North America, Western US will be cheaper to get, cause less intel. I think I'm gonna do this. That is the plan. And we can go to the black side. We could go to the black side right now, of course. Let's make contact first. So it's 60 intel because we don't have a radio tower in the neighborhood, but that's fine.
Setting course for sector 15, West
that's just
Asia.
Double the cost. That is normal.
Attempting to establish local regional
yeah. So the Avatar project, the minor breakthrough is now done. We could not cancel this, so the Avatar project will get one more pip.
Set back the aliens' work on the Avatar project. We should hit one of their facilities as soon as possible.
Yeah, we will do this very soon, though.
The outcome of this research can only further our advantage.
Okay, we have the battle scanner. We don't need this when we have our specialist with their ability to scan the area. Then we don't need the battle scanner. We could use this though, it will be used as a grenade. You throw it away and you see the surroundings. It's actually a nice thing to have. It really is. Okay, psionics is nice. Plated armor is nice, of course. We could use some intel. We get intel from this one. We don't have enough plated... enough allies to build better armor, I think. Well, I don't know, maybe. Let's work on the armor.
I assumed you'd make that research a priority, Commander. I'll notify you as soon as the report is available.
We have an unstaffed engineer. Of course we have an unstaffed engineer. What are you gonna do, though? Help with the workshop. In 10 days the workshop is done. And then we can have more contacts again. Do we still need the power relay guy? Yes, we do. But when we build a power relay here, we can remove this one. Okay, that's all fine though.
Your old man would be proud of what we've managed to do.
I just wish he had lived long enough to see us fight back. To know that it wasn't all for nothing.
Oh my god, the UFO. What is this? Commander, Advent has discovered one of our resistance havens. They are targeting innocent civilians. We have to go here. But there is a UFO here. Oh god. I hope the UFO will not hit us. But we have to go here, guys.
Setting course.
Go away.
Sector 14, East
no!
Asia.
No! Oh, that was very close, actually. Next mission. I'm gonna remove everyone. And we are gonna build the better weapons. We cannot do this, we don't have enough supplies. Well, that's just shit. But we will not do this though. Get our lieutenants in. So we can get squad size 6 very soon. Sharpshooter specialist, a ranger. Herman is still lightly wounded, so we have to wait for him. So, Shard, it's you again with your shardgun. Grenadier, of course. Gravy Jones is coming in. And I think Holly again. Yeah, this is just what we had last time. You have all the good weapons. Yes, you do. You have your super duper shardgun. Shard with the shardgun. I like it. And two grenadiers with 4 grenades. I still have to get better grenades. And we have to hurry that one as well. But we have to build a proving grounds for that. But yeah, it's actually annoying. But we have to do it like this, I think. So let's go. So at the start, I will use the scanning protocol of my specialist. And the scanning protocol will reveal faceless enemies.
We just got word the aliens are attacking a resistance outpost in this region. They're not taking any prisoners. These people need our help. And we're heading in to make sure the aliens regret coming after the resistance. Neutralize all hostile contacts in the area and secure the camp.
Yeah, we have to rescue 6 civilians and kill the enemies. Was this a moderate or easy mission? I forgot. Well, that's a pity.
Menace 1-5, hostile forces are attacking the outpost. Eliminate all enemy units and protect those civilians. Advent came in hot and so did we. You won't have a concealed position for deployment on this one.
That's a lie. We have, because we have Sean. With his phantom ability. Oh, I love rangers. So we are in the corner of the map. We can use this stand here for our snipers. Could have some good fishing around here. I think there are enemies here. Because this hill here is a bit too big to not have any enemies on it. I think the enemies are here. So I'm gonna move that way. Let's see if this is true.
Good copy. Moving on target. These mutants seem a little more agile than the ones we fought in the past. It looks like they're still serving as the aliens' front line, though.
Muton. I don't like Muton. Should we activate them then? Or should we do the scanning protocol first? No. So this will only do 2 damage. But we have to activate them first, and the problem is our scout is not in a covered position. But we could get it here though. Let's get our scout here, hopefully it will not trigger more pods. Please? Don't do it. Okay, it didn't. So you are in a good position, and I think I'm going to activate.
Understood, moving out.
Hello. Uh-oh. Hello, mutant. What just happened to my screen? Is the game broken? What happened? Wait. I had a stupid pop-up. Lol. It could also ruin your run when you click on the wrong button. So I don't get this. This guy has high cover from this side of the tree, right? He's standing here. So I should get flank shots right now. But I don't get flank shots on this guy. What's going on? What? This should be a flank shot. But it didn't. It just didn't. I don't get this game. I really don't. Well, we have to move forward. You can see both of them from here, right? You cannot see the Muton, are you kidding me? Cannot see the Muton from there. Can you see it from here though? Yes, you can. Well, you cannot do anything except from throwing a grenade. Let's remove his cover though then. This is just bullshit that I have to do this. It really is. He's flanked. And he still has high cover, of course, because the tree is not going down in one grenade. Yeah. It is. Do I want to use all my grenades already? What is your lightning chance 58 and 20%.
Finally.
You can use your normal grenade to remove his cover though. Could you do that? We can use you. You will do one damage anyway. So I want to use you at the end actually. Move here. I think you have to use a grenade. And you cannot see the mutant from there. It's so annoying. It is so annoying. Oh, we have to kill them both actually. And you cannot see from that position. It's bullshit. This is bullshit. Total bullshit. But you can see him from here, but then you have no cover. Oh my god. Well, we cannot do anything else, so. Only 69% chance. I want to kill this muton, but I have no vision with my characters. It's unbelievable. With only 31% chance to hit. The mutant is gonna live, I think. Unless we are going to use another grenade. You could destroy the cover and hit the stun lancer, and I think I'm gonna do this. Is this gonna destroy his cover? It says so. Wait, I had it. Game? What? I'm not gonna take any risks. I want to destroy that tree. What the fuck? There goes another grenade. Yeah, we have only two people left. We cannot kill them both. We cannot. You have defense. You are standing in the open here. We are getting damaged. Right. Oh. But we could be lucky with our lightning hands here. Kill the stun dancer. Do it. I love you. I really love you. I love you. Nice hit there. Nice. Does he have one hit point left? Yeah, he's dead. Because we are stuck. If you miss, you will kill him. But we hit. Phew. So there was a lot of baloney again already. Ouch. They killed a civilian.
We're seeing heavy civilian
casualties. No, there's only one central, not heavy civilian casualties. Only one. And the enemy is here. Let's use our scout. Can you take a look here?
Head now.
Who is there? And why is my game so doing stupidly? What the hell is going on? What is this? Am I getting hacked here? I don't know. Do I want to risk this though? Do I want to risk a double move? I don't think so. Let's not do that. Let's do it a little bit cautious.
Here I come. I'm on it. Orders confirmed. Moving out.
Next turn we will move to the edge or move down. But for now we will do overwatches. Are they moving backwards? I think so. Okay. Scout, please.
Closing on target position now.
You still don't see anyone. Okay. I'm gonna double move this turn.
Affirmative.
Okay.
Copy that.
Ну, быстрее.
Shh. I think I heard something.
Yes, I know. They are there. They are shooting people there. And they are shooting people here. Ouch. Josephine is death.
We're losing civilians left and right.
I know, Central, come on.
Get these people out of here.
Damn it. Always saying these things. We have 4 civilians left, so we have to trigger the enemy. But where are they? They should be here somewhere. Let's use our phantom guy. Can you please trigger the enemy this turn, please?
Position confirmed.
At least find them.
Looks like hostiles over here.
Finally. Hello. Join the party. So what I can do now is move forward. And then I know when I will activate them or not. So if I go here, I don't activate them. Do I want to activate them? That is the question. The thing is that we are so far away. I think we have to activate if we want to succeed on this mission. So I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna activate them. Hopefully they move towards us. Nope. Oh god. Oh god. Well, our grenadier is going to grenade for sure. We can do this, hit both of them and get rid of some cover. We could go for the kill and that's it. So this is a better option.
Get ready for a surprise.
We can get rid of some cover and we did it because they are yellow below in the screen already. 4 damage, nice. Nice, 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 nice. We can use combat protocol, but he has no cover, so why should we do that? We should not. Can use another grenade. I think I have to. We can also suppress, you know, and keep our grenade. We could suppress this guy, for example, the trooper, or the viper. Sniper. We have no lightning hands, that's a shame. I really don't like that. Shard with his 1 damage for sure weapon. You can reach with your normal grenade, and I think I like that. Let's use a normal grenade. So we still have our launch grenades. That goes as cover though.
Position compromised.
Yeah, you are now revealed, but that's no problem. So, our sniper is going to do... So you can use combat protocol to kill one of these ones for sure. And I think I have to do that because they have 77% chance to hit. And you can miss with 77%. So combat protocol on Mr. Stunlancer, please. Bye-bye. Two people left. So we should not fail this, of course, man. If we fail this, that is really bad. Maybe I should just suppress the advent trooper. I think I have to do that. So I hope this sniper is going to hit the Viper. And on the other hand, we can move forward and use a grenade. I don't know if that one can reach it. That is the question. We don't know. We cannot see that. But I think when I move here, a grenade should do it. But I don't have cover, so... all those choices, you know. Let's go here, and otherwise we will use our mag rifle. Yeah, we have 78% chance to hit. Can the grenade reach it? Nope. And... nope, so we are gonna use a pistol shot on the Viper. And we killed him, nice shot.
You can't handle me.
Indeed. We can do this though. But I don't want to lose my launch grenade at this point, so I'm going to suppress him. Penalize targets, aim and shoot them if they move. What is he gonna do? I hear a mech. And he moved and we killed him. Nice. I love suppression. So we now know that the enemy is here and we have to move there because we have only three people can still die. So how are we gonna activate them? Shard, where are you? Shard, there you are. If you move here, they activate, I don't know. Move here first. You did not activate. Stocky. Move here. Yes. Uh-oh, two stun lancers. That's really bad. That is really bad. So we can do 4 to 5 damage to the mech. We can also hack him if we need to. Our grenadiers needs to move forward and use their grenades. That is one thing to be sure about. So you have to move here because there is no cover. You don't have grenades left? What? You don't have grenades left. You are the only one with a grenade left. Shit, 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 shit. That is bullshit. Well, at least use the grenade. That is one thing to be sure about. And since they will move anyway, I can just stand here in the open. Can we hit all of them? I can. But will this destroy all the cover? I don't know. One of them. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna take the specialist as our last option, I think. We could use the shredder on the mech, and I think I will. But he better hit though. Nice shot. I love it.
Hard target, minimal damage.
Sniper. You cannot see the other guy? Really? Really? You can move and use your pistol though. Can you see him from here? No. You can I cannot see the other stun lancer. Holy shit. Holy shit. We have three people left. They all need to hit and do stuff. You have a flashbang and you are the only one with a grenade left. I can move you forward. No targets available. What? They are not in firing range of my pistol, so I have to move forward. I cannot see the other stun lancer.
Let's move already.
But maybe I can use the grenade to blow his cover and kill him. Can you reach it? You cannot reach it. Use your lightning hands on... well... two times on this one? Yeah, I think so.
That armor's tough.
But of course you can still use your grenade, and maybe we should just use the grenade. I think. You can slice... no, you cannot slice. We should not slice this mech, I think. I think that's a bad idea. And you can still hack him. I think one of these guys is gonna stay on the field. Damn it, man. Maybe you should do an overwatch with your pistol and try to kill the stun lancer when he comes to move towards us, I think. This is so bad. This is really bad. Yeah, you have to kill this one. So we have two guys left. You can use your pistol to kill that guy, and you could do a overwatch on the stun lancer, and I think that is the better plan to do. Hit him, please. Nice shot. So we have only 27% chance we are going to overwatch, and hopefully he will run into us. Uh-oh. Oh no, please no. Why? Why do we have this? Can he move the stern? Oh no, he cannot. Kill! Kill him. Game. Game. Yes! We killed him. Nice.
Target disabled.
Yes, please. No. 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 Can you do a move when you spawn? Really? No, you cannot. What? So a faceless can't reveal himself. Don't do that with your nails, please. That looks horrible, horrifying. So facelesses can spawn and do their thing instantly. Holy shit. Well, anyway, I have to end the episode here. It's 40 minutes almost. Thank you for watching, guys. In the next episode, we will smash his head. Oh no, he has no face. And hopefully we can complete this mission. So see you in the next video. Bye-bye.